give a bit of an update about how I'm going with my riding. As you may have seen with some of the videos that Neil posts, that we've been doing a lot of gravel roads. Really lucky here down in McLaren Vale. There's so many gravel roads and I've been building my confidence and really, really enjoying it. Seeing some beautiful scenery, relaxing a little bit more into the riding, which is great, until Sunday. Yeah, most of it's been good, but Sunday it's probably the worst ride I've ever had. And it was one of those days where I'm thinking, what am I doing? Why am I doing this? I can't do it. I can't ride. I was getting everything wrong. We set out, it was okay. I'd got some new boots on and it took me a little while to get used to the boots and changing gear. But after a while, a few gear changes, I managed to sort of find out where my feet were and where my boots were, and changing gear was fine. But I don't know what went wrong. I don't know whether my mindset just wasn't there, which is ironic because I preach mindset all the time to my kids at school. And it wasn't lost on me, because at the time I was sort of telling myself to get a grip and you know, change my mindset about it. But I think I'd gone too far down that rabbit hole to bring it back. It just felt that every corner I was going into, I was second guessing it, slowing down way too much. Well, more than I was able to do normally. And I just felt I couldn't take any corners. Every time I wanted to change up a gear, I changed down a gear. Every time I wanted to change down a gear, I changed up a gear. And using my front brake more than my back brake. And I'm used to using my back brake and I know how it works. And that's the brake I needed where I was. And I'm like, why am I doing the front brake? This is all wrong. So yeah, I was like, my mind was just all over the place. I just felt I could not ride. I'm thinking, I'm going to go into that hedge. Well, yeah, if you're going to look at it, you are going to go into that hedge, you know, but it just, even when I was doing everything technically right, it just felt everything was wrong. Poor Neil was trying to be really patient with me. He knows that when I'm in that mindset, sort of the fewer words, the better. Occasionally he says, you're all right. And the short answer was at the time, no, I want to go home. And I think that was the best thing we could have done, was actually to go home, because yeah, you need to be totally with it and dialed in if you're going to ride safely. And I didn't feel like I could, so we went home quite quickly after that. A couple of times I was sort of yelling at myself in my head to get a grip. Just didn't know why I couldn't get a grip. Everything just felt wrong. Neil kept telling me it might be my tyres. I got some new tyres yesterday, so they were fitted yesterday. I haven't been out on the bike since. Neil has for me, so to sort of see how they feel and whatever, and he says you'll feel the difference and it'll probably be easier for you. I need to get back out sooner rather than later. Hopefully this week we'll get back out. Neil's back at work, I'm off work, so maybe it's about time I just set off on my own. I know Neil's a little bit worried about that because he likes to go out with me to make sure I'm okay, but you know, it's, yeah, I can do it on my own, that's fine. But at the moment I've just trying to find my confidence and my motivation. So we'll see. I'll let you know how it goes. I better get some quickly because there's supposed to be an 80k ride on Sunday for a load of beginners, first out on the trails. So we'll see. Watch this space. See you later.